Guten Morgen, we're going to continue our mount quest before it, you know, becomes nightfall, and I'm just going to log in the easy mode. There's nothing easy about it. This is hardcore, motherfucker. He is exactly. And we're gonna go to much. Look at the followers. 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay, good. In case they can't be tuned in, they can be recognized. Good. I need to get an app for that. But it's gonna be fine. So let's go back to the beginning of this tree real quick. I mean, I kind of want puncture as well. Puncture doesn't even fucking cost anything. But I mean, puncturing shot does. So you can go puncture, penetrating shot. Puncture is throwing blades. Puncturing shot is like the actual skill. Okay, so let's say I'm gonna find rapid fire. Max out rapid fire. Currently striking an enemy against 5% movement speed for 4 seconds. I could use some stutter stuff, I mean, honestly. That's nice. Oh, I have this. Rage on fire damage to crowd control or vulnerable enemy. You are healed for 1% of your maximum life. So I have 600. It's rounding up, so I'm healed for 6 life, up to 12% max life, 70 per cast, so I can heal with expending energy, but that's a lot of energy to go through if I want to do that, but I'm not going to do any damage. Stab your victim for 463, that's like 2 auto attacks, and then like, I don't know, what's enhanced to? Oh, I need to get enhanced shadow step, and then... Enemies damaged by shadow step are stunned for 2 seconds. I need methodical shadow step for sure. I need those 2 points. Getting enhanced and methodical, and then I need 2 points of rugged, so that's level 37, and then I need this as well. That's level 40. Wait, do I have enhanced dash? I do have enhanced dash. Well, dazed enemies cannot attack or use skills, but they can still move. Dealing damage to crowd control enemies with dash. Reduces his charge from like 4-7 dash. Okay, I don't even want the upgrade dash. But, I mean, let's see. I need a Speed skills gain 3% for all of them. Fucking units. I mean, who's that shit? Shadow, poison, cold. I need to improve this. You want to stumble for 5 seconds after casting Shadow Form. Okay. Shadow Form doesn't too. I need to get this. That's level 37/42. I'll get that. And traps. Lucky hit. Up to a 10% chance of getting energy. Chance 30% of energy. After moving 15 meters, your next attack deals 7% increased damage. 15 meters, I mean, I need that too. So here's the one I'm really working with. Critical strikes with Markham skills grant you precision. So, okay, that's good. You gain 4% increased crit damage per stack of precision. Up to a maximum of 20%, up to 5 stacks. When you reach maximum precision, your next marksman skill is granted critical strike that deals 40% increased critical strike damage and consumes all precision. Stone circle. It's not that far away. We can make it there.
Nicht in der Stadt.
Nicht in der Stadt. Cannot be that good. Nicht in der Stadt. The Dalder repeats. Dogs not welcome. I didn't even do the quest in the chapter one that had a wolf. Are we gonna go through a portal and like what the fuck? I'm running a fucking fox. Yeah, that's some shit. You know where that's at? Yeah, maybe. Fans of wolf. What the fuck am I gonna shit. I don't even give a fuck. Where'd you go? What the fuck are you doing? You wanna go crazy? Oh shit. Whoa, like the firewalkers? Look at the lag. Why don't they let me flurry the dumb fuck? Fuck, man, seriously. What the fuck is that? Coded something? I don't know, good item. I have a long fucking name. You'll fucking die in a forest or something? Fuck, I don't know how that could have been done. Oh, pretty good. What the fuck? And IRS is a pest with the blood, that's the time going on. Yeah, fucking IRS, I don't know who that is. I agree. it's level 30 to 33. This is awesome. What kind of resources do we have? I'm sure I can just restart the quest. There's no fucking way I can fail a main quest, honestly. Just fuck around as a fucking ball and a fucking dog. I'm gonna hit something over there. Let's check it out for a real statue or something. Oh god. They're getting stunned. I think it's time to figure out. It's just something died over here all over the place. It just mixed with the water and it's continuously alive, so they could be living ideas over here. That's what I picked up over here. Alright. Go for it for a second. Let's check out what the fuck's over here. The maggots. Stealthing up on them, just fucking rapid fire them in the face, they'll die. Jars, fucking money's in jars. Yeah. Something like the phone gold. Oh shit, it's that world boss icon I can see on my fucking map. A world boss event? What the fuck, I need my mouth. The font's about it. He moved backwards. What's up, Grace? Fuck a street star. How am I? Fuck yeah. I'm looking for something. I mean, there's gotta be a statue or whatever around here. That's like stats. Like career modes? Alright, I need those. That's not even a chicken. That cost me money to even make that shit. I gotta fucking go. Level up. Need to get shadow stuff, need to get reduced damage from time. I mean, what am I getting? I'll figure out when this area is fucking clear, really. Is that a health bar? Alright, yeah, it is, alright, so. After moving 15 meters, your next attack deals 7% increased damage. And that even counts as shadow stuff, even honestly, so. Not yet learned. Okay, I got critical strike chance by 8%. I mean, what's it even called? I don't know yet. I know it's. Alright, but if I need to. Can you go look at what it's called? Let's go look at it. Impetus. Impetus and enhanced shadow step. They work together.
Schleun vor Hass, lass ihn hervor. he's a spell.
Shit, you're that fucking tall. Nice. Whatever. I'll slay you, kill you, turn you into a pancake, come to lay your fucking waterfly face. Yeah. I'm just joking. Come on. You're gonna be nice and just have a little tea party with Lily. Oh yeah, I remember how the fuck I got here. Shut the fuck up. I was starving in the forest with no fucking clothes. Wolves almost ate me. Like a, what's this? Corrupted spawning ground. Find a way to stop the birth. There's a wall right here. You cannot leave. Find a way to stop the birth of the Amalgam of Rage. It's already started. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh fuck. Can I die in one shot? Gotta fucking find a way out of that. Fuck. The fuck? Something's crashing down here? Oh shit. I'm gonna get out of here. What the fuck is this? Find a way to stop the fucking on the beach. Spawn on top of you as well. I think it just surprise you and kill you. I mean, don't you know how games work? Yeah, I don't know. Man. We'll get a fucking mouth. Tried to flurry the wall where there was like a. What do you call it? Is that just a quest instance? That's not real, dungeon. I mean, is there somewhere to go after that or what? Shortcut. More mobs. Is that Viper? Yeah, Viper is like a fucking skull. Is that Scorch here? Scorched like fire blaze, like a trail? I have like a trail with a path when they charge at you. It's like a rush and then they do burn damage most likely. I don't know if it does damage over time or is that just indicating that the way they're charged from, so you know how long the distance is they're getting charged or what. I don't remember. I'm going back to there though. Alright. Press pass over. Alright, do I have to fight the blood of Amalgam? What is it called? I forgot. Amalgam of Rage.
Nein, sie war bereits fort. Und ich fürchte, sie hat einen Teil von euch mitgenommen. Eine Bestie aus
I mean, something can happen to this. It's your fault that you failed the fight. So, come on, I'm skipping it. That means fucking go next.
Was hat ihr damit zu tun?
Astaroth, no,
Warum?
Well, was on top of us. Come on, skip the motherfucker. I hear what's going on. I ain't fucking time by this as we bump it out. You gonna turn into a metal one? You gonna turn into a top tower again? Oh my gosh. That doesn't fucking work, man. What the fuck is wrong with this game, man? Fuck this shit. Got to kill you too? What's the fuck deal? Your pole line? What the fuck is this gonna do for me? I'm fucking rude. I'm gonna kill you. Should I finish you off? What am I gonna do? Most likely, he's gonna finish you off. Fuck him. Oh, I knew that shit. See? I can tell what's going on. That'd be alright. I'm gonna spawn a boss now or what? Damn. Whatever. Bye-bye, little buddy. I'll be there. I'm not gonna fucking fuck with you. Trying to even kill the honey from the fucking forest. Think I can kill everything already? Alright, let's see. Stand in the flow. Get in your weapon. Well, fuck. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing around this. Now I lost my spawn. Okay, it's a fucking... Oh, no, it's still a chest. Oh, fuck. Was there a statue of anything in here? What's over here? Warhol walls? Galavine? I guess I got Galavine here. Is it 10? Is it a chest? I'm just trying to stop it. It's not a statue. I'm gonna pull the fuck out. Is there a statue? Oh, it's a chest. Check out that shrine. There's a little bit. Just like the god is. Let's see what I do now. Vulnerable, crit, close in the news, lucky hit. Sample. There's 246. 18, 8.5 to close, 4.5 to quit. It's not better. It's not better. Poison damage, overdues, quick strike chance. Let's check out the flag. I'll leave the lab. What am I doing? What's the next part of this? Bird secrets. Return to Elkhorn Key. That's cool. That's down, that's close. Is there a window over here? No, I don't know. Where the fuck am I?
Dude, I didn't fight a boss yet, so I think the Chalkhead story. And then,
I mean, I fought a mini boss. The Algamon of Reach. Almagon? It's the Almagon. Agamon, I don't know, something like that. I'll check the log later and see what it was. Is there a vendor over here? Nope, there goes a private the key.
Yes,
can I hit up to? Can I do that here? Alright, we're back to the what's over here? Oh, sure. Snakes, bears, the bugs. Birds off of count one. Oh, over here. My gloves. Look at the air. Okay. So that's the story. I'm not going to my mouth. Yeah, what the fuck, guys? Fuck you, Sean. This place is on fire. Fuck. Popping the wicks in a second. In a second. I still have one. Blood plane just taking over Elheim. This is where Donovan is at. Yeah, Lilith still has reinforcements, so. Oh, these little fuckers, fuck you guys. Oh, they have to come over here in a second. Fucking 609, was that a crit or overpower? Is that like, what happened there? Anyway, let's go back over there. Can't see an elixir, man. Fucking lag, it wouldn't even let me rapid fire. What the fuck is up with this lag? Oh, I'm not sure. just climb all over the place. Get the fuck out of us. Well, I mean, find whatever inside. What person then? And a puzzle? Fucking puzzle time? Alright. Search Elham Keep for survivors. I thought I was finding a way inside. Well, there's no one in there if it's at the outside, obviously. Must have hiding in there. Commander Alta. What the fuck? Those people alive. Inside, we found the enter Elham ruins. Buried secrets. Alright, that's part 5 of the inscription. Now we go back to taking the verdict for where's my elixirs out, and then I'll be right back. In case something interrupts my perfect recording, you know, here's what we got. No upgrades. 1, 2, 3. I can't even see that part. Oh, there's a little salvage. I'll go in there real quick. I'll end it and come back. Now it's time to fight another boss. 2 bosses to get them out, I mean, and a bunch of long questions. So, interesting. Not that bad. Alright, what's up?